They're just brutalizing our people. Somebody is seriously going to get injured or worse.
The last thing you want is a race riot.
That's why we need federal intervention.
Well, that's just not going to happen. We are very close to getting my poverty program.
We're in Selma because you encouraged us to bring attention to the problems of voting in the South. We're in this together.
Keep the pressure on. Just don't give them any excuse.
This is the South, Mr. President.
We're only going to get one shot at this with Congress, and they're just not ready yet.